Hi, I'm Angela Theobold and I'm playing the Vicar in The Vicar of Dibley. And it's a role I particularly wanted to play, having seen the stage show about 4 or 5 years ago, which was brilliant. But the Vicar was the weak link, and I thought, oh, I'd just love to get my teeth into that. I mean, I obviously have some of the attributes that are needed for the show, that being that the ballet. I absolutely love ballet, and I think that really clinched it for me. My favourite line in the show has got to be that I'm a babe with a bob and a magnificent bosom.